Growing up in Rawson's really great. It's a really supportive community. My first day of skiing was at the base of the Silverload chairlift, and the snow was like up to my chest. I ski raced until I was 7, and then I started free skiing. It feels like I'm kind of doing what I want to do, and it feels normal, it feels natural here.